feeling more like summer out there again. 79 degrees already here in Des Moines. Our dew point 65, so yep, it's muggy again. East wind currently at 10 miles per hour, and we do have a few clouds rolling in, and just a couple of sprinkles still holding tight there near the Knoxville area. This is an area of thundershowers that early this morning we were tracking down near Fairfield. So over the past 5-6 hours, they have not moved much at all. Oskaloosa is still receiving a couple of raindrops. That's just about it. They're dissipating as they move off to the west and to the northwest. Right now, Ames, a warm 79. It's 80 degrees now in Mason City. Big recovery for them. Early this morning, they started out into the mid-50s, so it's definitely shaping up to be a warm day. But as the clouds come into the central Iowa area from those showers across southeast Iowa, that's going to kind of dampen our warm-up just a slight bit, so temperatures won't be getting out of control today. And notice off across western Iowa, a few more cumulus clouds are now developing. There is a chance for a few more showers or thundershowers to kind of redevelop this afternoon. Now, the average high for today is 76. Well, we're already warmer than that. We're headed for highs into the low to mid-80s today, and it's going to be a gorgeous weekend. Shortly before sunset, all the thundershowers should begin to dissipate, much like they have been the past several evenings, holding in the mid-70s right through 9 o'clock, waking up tomorrow morning in the mid-70s. 60s, a nice warm start to what's going to be a very warm Friday again. So here's a setup across the region. Best chances of rain this afternoon remain just off to the south of us, closer to the area of low pressure, which is still affecting portions of the U.S. along the Gulf Coast, but still a little bit of moisture sneaking in across southern Iowa today. As the frontal boundary begins to move in from the Dakotas into Minnesota, we're still going to draw up some moisture, so by tomorrow afternoon we'll have another chance of rain, but tomorrow, better chances of rain across southwest Iowa. Over the weekend, here comes a system from the northwest, and that's going to bring with it a better chance for potentially more widespread coverage of the showers and thundershowers, and they're going to have the potential for some locally heavy downpours because the air is just so juicy. Here's future cast, and by 7 o'clock this evening, a slight chance here for hit or miss thundershowers, mainly across about the southern half of the state, quickly diminishing after sunset. So tomorrow, waking up dry, and this future cast model keeps the best chances of rain tomorrow just out of our reach. But keep in mind, we could have a few across southwest Iowa, especially by Saturday morning. Slight chance for rainfall during the early to mid-morning hours, followed by a chance for redevelopment in the afternoon. For today, headed for 83 degrees, most of us staying dry. It's going to be a warm and muggy afternoon. Overnight low is back near 65, mild and dry. And for your Friday, most of us once again missing out on the rain, headed for 84 beautiful degrees. And here's your 8-day forecast. Better chances for rain Saturday afternoon, Sunday afternoon into Monday, and the chance of rain lingers into Tuesday, maybe even Wednesday and Thursday. High temperatures well above average, either side of 80 degrees all the way into the mid-80s. It's like we've jumped ahead to summer. But above average is nice for a change.
Well, we did have one perfect spring weekend, so I guess we can remember that one. Yeah. Thank you so much, Metinka.